KOLD proudly presents this year's Pueblo High School commencement, celebrating the senior graduating class of 2020. Congratulations to all of this year's graduates.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave, o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Though your senior year has ended, your story is just beginning. Like the author of any book or the writer of any movie or script, there is only one person that decides how your story goes, you. Like words are to a book, choices are to the story of your life. My single greatest hope for all of you is that as the days of your future unfold, you choose the pursuit of excellence in everything that you do. You choose kindness and grace over anger and escalation in all of your friendships and relationships, that you choose to view life's disappointments and difficult moments as opportunities to learn. And finally, I hope that your generation will choose to lead rather than to be led. Something you've already shown me is in your spirit. You see, when the world changed on March 16th, 2020, the first day of Arizona's school closures, you learned one of the most important lessons in life. You learned that life's greatest moments are often its most challenging, it's most unpredictable, and quite simply, those moments when nothing has turned out the way that you wanted it to. It's in these moments that the decisions that you make have the potential to define your life for the better, to sharpen your character, and to influence others by inspiring them to embrace the moment as you have. You accepted the heartbreak of a senior year cut short in the midst of a global pandemic that you never asked for, and in the wake in the midst of an invisible virus that's both nowhere and everywhere at the same time. You made the choice to step forward and put those masks on. You chose to become experts at social distancing, and you showed the world how to be alone together. With your incredible talent for creating thriving online communities in places like Snapchat, Instagram, TikTok, Tumblr, and Facebook, like many Americans, there are times when I'm not sure if our nation will ever pull out of this. But thankfully, those times are few and far between, because when I see the future, I see the class of 2020. I see you, a bold new generation of youth that embody the freedom, spirit, and strength of the America I love. I see a generation of young people, unafraid of the challenges that lay ahead, ready to lead, innovate, and create, passionate about serving in their communities, and ready to lead an inspirational national rebirth that will firmly establish our nation as the brightest of lights in a post-pandemic world. Though this virus has taken so much from so many of us, it will never touch the hope, pride, faith, and belief that I have in you change the world. As with all things amazing, this too must come to an end. So warriors, class of 2020, this moment marks the point where we part ways. But know this, wherever you go in the world, in Tucson, in the state, you will always be an example of the beating heart of the Tucson Unified School District, a member of the Pueblo community, Pueblo's class of 2020. Your proudest accomplishment in life, as always been told to me by countless alumni that come back, will be the achievement of your PhD, your Pueblo High Diploma. Congratulations again. I wish you all the best in health, happiness, and a life well lived.
Hello, I'm Frank Rossenhauser, and I have the honor and privilege to serve this class, this school, and this great community as principal of Pueblo High School. Over the years, we saw the class of 2020 nurturing and preparing for their future, and I am proud to share that our students are committed to their paths. Students will be serving the armed forces, and like so many of the heroes of Pueblo before them, they will go on to fight for the freedoms and defend the values we cherish today. Hundreds of other students have chosen the path of university, work, college, or trade school. We applaud your path and wish you luck. And last but not least, we have the graduates of Pueblo's College Prep Academy. We challenged you at every turn, and you demonstrated the grit necessary to be anointed a college prep graduate. At this time, I also ask you to join me in acknowledging the teachers of Pueblo High School who worked tirelessly to cultivate the seeds of your resiliency in order to prepare you for the life that awaits. Pueblo High School graduating class of 2020. I am in awe at the irony and all that has transpired these past few months. Throughout the year, I shouted at the top of my lungs and enacted policy to stress the importance of attendance. Now, do we not all wish we savored every moment together as a family? Did we ever believe our latest embrace would be our last? Pueblo class of 2020, life will send you on paths you did not choose, but learn to appreciate it. As I read once, life is short, live it. Love is rare, grab it. Anger is bad, dump it. Fear is awful, face it. Memories are sweet, cherish them. Class of 2020, I want to thank you for the memories we created together. And like one student told me, Mr. R, you will never forget the class of 2020. She was right. I will never forget the class of 2020. For in football and in cheer, being the kings and queens of the Southside, and academically earning millions in scholarships, and in community service exceeding over 8,000 hours, and in athletics sending several students to play college sports, and finally in fine arts sending musicians to prestigious universities. Class of 2020, you fulfilled your obligation of creating a legacy that will never be forgotten. Congratulations to each of you. Best of luck and much love. And remember, once a warrior, always a warrior. Thank you.
Good evening, governing board members, Dr. Trujillo, Mr. Rossenhauser, students, teachers, faculty, and all of the proud families that are here today to celebrate the graduating class of 2020. Although this year did not go as planned, I know that we will persevere through this challenging time. There was a quote from a high school senior that was very telling. He said that, when school is taken away from you, it's the small things like parking in the parking lot, talking to friends in the hallway, or even sitting in a classroom and learning that we might not have appreciated until it was taken away. And it's true. We weren't grateful for the little things. High school is made up of so many little things that when you put them all together, amount to so much more. Due to an unexpected turn of events that occurred in our last year of high school, we missed out on many of our once-in-a-lifetime senior experiences. Although we may not be able to get those back, we can push through and look forward to our future. We should not dwell on what we missed out on, only focus on how we overcame this challenge like the warriors that we are. We will use this to motivate us in the next chapter of our lives, whether it's going to college, enlisting in the military, or even working to get your dream job. No matter what path you choose to take, I know that you will strive for success. It doesn't matter how many times you fail in order to reach your goal. What's important is that you don't give up. As Thomas Edison said, I have not failed. I have just found 10,000 ways that won't work. I reached out to many of my friends asking them what they will remember most about high school. And although their answers differed, something they all had in common were the memories that were made and the friendships that were created. Pueblo is like a family, and the last 4 years of our lives were spent creating memories there that we will always remember. Being that our motto is 2020 Clear Vision, let us not focus on where we are going next, because this is not the end, only a new beginning. We shall never forget where we came from, because once a warrior, always a warrior. Congratulations, Class of 2020.
Good evening, Governing Board members, Dr. Trujillo, Mr. Rosenhauser, friends, family, teachers, and most of all, fellow graduates of the Class of 2020. My name is Aaron Cusdell, and I'm honored to speak to you on this special occasion as your valedictorian. On March 11th, I remember celebrating my 17th birthday at my favorite restaurant after our Pueblo boys volleyball team beat Desert View. That evening, I saw the headline that our nation was facing a national pandemic, and I felt our world had forever changed. We all expected to come back after spring break and enjoy the last few weeks on campus. Unfortunately, that was not to be. The historical events we are currently facing have caused our ceremony to be changed from how it was traditionally presented, but we must not let this take away from all of our accomplishments. If there is one thing that this global crisis has taught us, it is choosing what perspective to take in life. We should choose to look at the positive side of unfortunate situations. For example, this is the first time in Pueblo history that our graduation will be televised for the greater Tucson community. The theme for Pueblo's graduation is 2020 Clear Vision. As I give this speech, however, life is very unclear. I do not know whether I will be giving the speech to you in person or virtually. They say hindsight is 2020, and this is what I do know from our 4 years at Pueblo. I know that when a person stumbles, our entire community rallies to lift them up. I know we will persevere through these trying times. I know that our historic class has a bright future before them. I know this because we are warriors, and that is the warrior way. I congratulate the class of 2020 and all of our collective accomplishments. I sincerely wish that all of us achieve our dreams, hopes, and goals. Once a warrior, always a warrior. Thank you.
Kidigel Abdallah, Jocelyn Acosta, Tatiana Acosta, Itzel Acuna Martinez, Hassan Aiden, Jason Aguayo, Nathaniel Aguilar, Natalie Aguilar Vega, Brianna Aguirre, Mark Anthony Ahumada, Genesis Alba, Alexis Albelais, Miguel Alde, Jesus Amaya Mesquita, Jose Amaya Mesquita, Denise Amesquita Gamboa, Alexander Andrade, Ramon Andrade, Ariela Andrews, Reina Arce Rodelas, Kirsten Archuleta, Irlanda Arias, Joan Armenta Vilches, Michael Aros, Bianca Arvallo, Samuel Avila, Marco Aviles, Jared Avitia Piñeda, Nelia Ayala, Analicia Bake, Stephen Baker, Karime Baker Nevarez, Iritzia Ballesteros, Gilberto Barba, Shamela Barcelo, Alisa Barone, Sebastian Barea Bayan, Jorge Barone, Jeffrey Baum, Mitzi Bejarano Castro, Rolando Benitez, Javier Brito, Hansel Bueno Olvera, Joel Bustamante, Sole Calderon, Alora Calkins, Sienna Calkins, Giano Camacho, Joaquin Canales, Aaron Cano, Raven Cariño, Stephanie Carpio, Kevin Carranza Guerrero, Damon Carrasco, Isabel Carrillo, Angel Castellano, Adamaris Castillo, Arsenio Castillo, Robert Castro, Adrian Ceja, Robert Celaya, Jasmine Chavez, Rebecca Chavez, Alexis Chumbler, Mariah Danae Clark, Michelle Cocoba, Olivia Contreras, Jose Contreras Cruz, Isabel Cordova Castillon, Jesus Correa, Iram Correa Leon, Mayra Corona Suarez, Alina Quinn, Ashanti Cipriano, Brianna Davila, Fernanda Davila, Andrew Day, Winter DeHoag, Nicole Del Toro, Damian Delgado, Eric Denohian, Daniela Diaz Huseno, Maro Diaz Medina, Iram Dicochea Leon, Ashley Duarte, Tanea Duarte, DNA Duarte Garcia, Liliana Duarte Cordova, Jose Encinas, Kathleen Enriquez, Brian Gerardo Enriquez, Ronaldo Enriquez, Gustavo Enriquez Gonzalez, Michael Esparza, Adriano Moises Espinosa, Tomas Estrada, Ramon Estrella, Carolina Felix, Damian Figueroa Torres, Cameron David Fimbres, Christopher Flores, Alexia Flores Jacobo, Yasmin Flores Perez, Fabian Francisco, Gianni Frias, Danielle Fuentes Harris, Eileen Jocelyn Galindo, Nathan Gomez, Zaid Gomez Silva, Simon Jr. Gandaria, Aiden Garcia, Damian Garcia, Hunter Garcia, Suzette Garcia, Valeria Garcia, Xiomara Garcia, Joshua Garcia, Celciana Gerard, Emily Gastelum, Brandon Gomez, Jaime Gomez Tobos, Adrian Gonzalez, Fabian Gonzalez, Melina Gonzalez, Gilbert Gonzalez, Isabel Gonzalez, Josiah Gonzalez, Luis Gonzalez, Albert Gonzalez, Areli Gonzalez Loera, Dominic Grant, Alisa Grijalva, Manuel Grijalva Cervantes, Alexia Guedes Peraya, Brianna Guerrero, Mariana Guerrero, Isaac Guerrero Grijalva, Aramisa Gutierrez, Jacqueline Gutierrez, Renee Gutierrez, Hazel Haynes, Hugo Hernandez, Jolene Hernandez, Victor Hernandez, Daniel Hernandez, Eunice Hernandez, Daniela Hernandez Reyes, Marisela Cecilia Herrera, Jennifer Hilburn, Abigail Holguin, Gabriel Holguin, Ruben Huerta, Mireya Ibáñez, Isaiah Ibarra, Julia Ibarra, Luz Islava Valenzuela, Joseph Jackson, Adam Juarez, Belinda Jimenez Jimenez, Analia Joaquin, Jasmine Johnson, Kayla Kamel, Aaron Kuzdal, Janae Ladriere, Ricardo Laguna, Ileana Landeros, Oscar Landry, Daniel La Prada, Kevin Horacio Lara, Angela Leon, Cesar Leon Cáceres, Mia Leon Carpenter, Alexandria Leiva, Paulette Lisudin, Eric Lopez, Julian Lopez, Julissa Lopez, Luz Ariana Lopez, Sandy Lopez, Edgar Lopez, Nikita Lopez, Miguel Lopez, Ramon Lopez, Serena Lopez, Claudia Antonia Lopez Ban, Ariana Lopez Gonzalez, Michael Lobio Martinez, Johnny Lucero, Gabriel Lucero Sanchez, Luis Luján Quintero, Elian Macias Parada, Evan Meharry, Christopher Marcial, Jasmine Marin Medina, Isari Martinez, Jesus Martinez, Lexi Martinez Benitez,
Kayla Martinez Arvizu, Isaiah Mason, Kelvin Mburu, Andrew McAdams, Jordan McQueen, Fernando Medina, Julian Medina, Marco Medina Moreno, Carmen Membrila, Alec Mendez, Aliyah Mendias, Gabriel Mendibles, Brittany Mendoza, Anissa Merino Bliss, Jacqueline Miranda, Carlos Molina, Cecily Molina, Francisca Molina, Alexis Molina, Jesus Monge, Melina Monreal, Cassandra Monreal Ayon, Fernanda Monroy Mendoza, Isaiah Montañez, Esperanza Montaño, Esteban Montaño Lavander, Catherine Monteverde Luna, Daniel Monteverde Luna, Dante Montijo, Pedro Montijo Cruz, Everto Morales, Jesús Manuel Morales, Justin Morando Sanchez, Michaela Moreno, Deyelina Moreno, Carlos Moreno, Lisbeth Moreno Pesqueira, Robert Morioki, Gabriel Muñoz, Francisco Navarrete, Zailen Nevarez, David Noriega Guillen, José Núñez, Sergio Olivas Hernández, Jorge Olmos Miranda, Liliana Orduña Contreras, Mariana Orduña Contreras, Erubiel Orozco Rendón, Aliyah Ortiz, Solís Owen, Ruben Palomares, Leonard Parra, Jordan Parrish, Adam Pelayo, Sandra Peraza Hernandez, Vanessa Peregrina, Sebastian Pereira, Marcelino Perez, Jose Perez Sanchez, Christian Peru, Mireya Pesqueira, Samantha Polo, Jessica Prado Rascon, Frida Quintana, Andy Quintero Paz, Diana Quiroz, Juan Rábago, Mariela Ramirez, Kevin Ramirez Rábago, Adamari Resendiz, Eduardo Reina, Sivana Reina Jimenez, Karina Rios Luna, Sarah Rios Martin, Jasmine Rivera, Carolina Rivera, Tiffany Rivera Ochoa, Juliana Robles, Kayla Robles, Mariana Robles, Rudy Robles, Rayana Robles, Gladys Robles Rodriguez, Juliana Rodriguez, Maria Clara Rodriguez, Rayana Rodriguez, Layla Rodriguez, Jose Rodriguez, Michael Rodriguez, Prisa Rodriguez Sotelo, Danielle Rojas, Idalisa Rosas Quiltre, Andrew Romero, Philip Romero, Rochelle Romero, Ana Camila Romero Salazar, Renee Romo, Monique Romo Gonzalez, Maria Rosas, Ivana Reese, Melanie Reese, Ana Sainz Bernal, Janice Salazar, Diego Salcedo, Marcela Salinas, Alexis Santa Maria, Javier Santa Maria, Samuel Santiago, Miguel Segura, Nicola Seymour, Sofia Shivers, Maite Silverstein, Stephanie Siqueiros Valenzuela, Alyssa Smith, Noemi Soto, Jesus Ernesto Soto Alvarez, Jennifer Stavrev Lopez, Horacio Tarazon, Selena Tena, Daniela Terriquez Ariola, Michelle Thrasher, Raul Arnulfo Torres Villanueva, Nak Tran, Angel Trujillo, Stefan Tuaje, Jose Urbalejo, Christopher Uribe Montoya, Karen Valdez Escobar, Janessa Valenzuela, Luis Valenzuela, Jasmine Azucena Vargas Soto, Fernando Vasquez, Galaxy Vasquez, Marcelino Vega, Luciana Velarde, Amaris Villanueva, Jesús Viegas, Mia Viegas, Daniel Woolsey, LaDanian Yazzi, Cesar Zamorano, Sergio Salsueta.
This presentation of the 2020 Pueblo High School Commencement has been brought to you by KOLD. Congratulations to this year's senior graduating class of 2020.